my major is in international business. And later on, I'll do a master's degree on logistics. Facilitate the communication between customers, suppliers, and businesses. You will have inventory alerts and expiration dates and flexibility. And you will be able to be flexible with your business, and you can also customize it, because not every business is run the same way. And thanks to the AI, you can be able it can be compatible with other software that you already have in your business. Now, I know one of the problems we've had in my store is that, one of the problems we have in my store is that, we do have an inventory management software, and we have a sales management software completely apart. Now, one of the problems is that when we sell, it doesn't automatically updates on the inventory, and it updates during 20 to 48 hours. Now, we can lose customers because of this, and even though we can say, hey, yes, I don't have any right now, but this store has, probably that store doesn't have any. So it doesn't really says what it has. And also, I know how important it is for businesses to track their sales. So that's why I made an add-on called Sales Track. That will have multi-channel sales tracking. It will have sales analysis by time interval. It will give you financial reports, automatic billing and payment. I put financial reports twice. I am so sorry.
Wonderful.
You will be able to track your customer purchases. It will be easy to return and change management and demand forecasting. Okay, so this is how we gonna look. Not exactly how I want it to look like, but to have an idea of how it's gonna look. Then, so for you guys to know a little bit about the market of inventory management software, globally, it's valued at $2.13 billion. It was 2023. 780 million dollars on the U.S. and they have an estimated growth of 9.7% from 2024 to 2032. Now the total market here in Puerto Rico are 12,683, but my target will be 8,181, which is a 64.45% of them. And I'll be having a gross margin of 75%. Now, I don't wanna leave it like this. My vision has always been having a complete logistic company, not only the software, because I know the struggles that small businesses have. So I'll be having distribution, warehousing, and logistics. The warehousing is specifically because not many people here in Puerto Rico, when they're starting to grow, they don't have where to put their inventory. Normally they do it in their houses, which is not efficiently at all. So, thank you. The software first, I want to study more about what they're going through, what their actual needs before doing this. Because the logistics part, it was my plan at first, but now after all my experiences, I've seen that, okay, let me first do the software. I know there's already softwares out there, but the problem is that they're they're not as user-friendly,
yes.
And they cost too much.
Okay.
So that is the reason why I'm doing this. Because I know, and especially more for small and medium businesses.
So when you
how I said, I know that not all businesses run the same way. They don't want all the same alerts. Maybe I want more specifically the low stock more than the I'm a more specifically the low stock because it's my how I'm managing right now, what it's easier for me to manage my business. So I actually had a table with the prices and everything. I didn't do it because it was too much, but yeah, it will be completely customizable for the business.
Thank you.
Any other questions?